What's up, guys? It's your world and welcome back to another video. And today we'll be reacting to all the openings of Shakugan no Shana. And without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Alright, but I remember this anime. I've only watched the first season though. I really need to go back and watch the second, third, and fourth season. Shakugan no Shana. Yo, there's a lot of fighting in this anime. I heard people saying it was a sad ending. Not really a sad ending, but some people didn't like the ending. Hey, this opening is fire though. Yeah, I'm liking the singer's voice, bro. This part of this song is so nice. Okay, strong start. I like the first opening already. Okay, yeah, I'm liking this one of the songs, bro. Yo, the animation, bro, Shana going crazy, bro. Okay, another good ending, opening, almost said ending. Okay, I like that one too. Yeah, that's two for two already though. I like the first two already. Yeah, this one is taking a hell of a long to start though. Yo, Shana looks so sick, bro. The fire coming off the sword. Yo. I really need to go finish this game, bro. Okay. Hey, this part of the song is fire, bro. I wasn't really feeling it at first, but this, the last half of the song, bro. Yo, this is a good OP. 3 for 3, bro. 3 for 3. And this show has, yo, so action packed, bro. I can't remember if the anime, if the animation was this good in the anime. Okay, I think that was an okay opening. I wasn't really feeling it like the others though, but I think it was still an okay opening. Bro, Shana looks so sick when she's in her hair, just like, right? They really went all out for the animation in the opening as well. You know, I like this song. But why does that dude in the armor remind me of that dude from Shaolin Showdown? What's his name? The one that took Omi and turned him into a cat? Chase Young? This dude kind of reminds me of Chase Young, bro. But yeah, I like that opening though. That opening fight was nice. Isn't that the thing that's inside the dude's body? The midnight clock, something like that? Yo, these openings are fire, bro. Yo, these openings were some bangers, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Only one I didn't feel that much was the opening four, bro. But the other ones, yeah, they were fire, bro. Yo, all these openings were banger, bro. We're gonna rank these openings in how I like them. And for me, I like the first opening the best. And then I'd have opening 5 in 2nd place. That one was hella fire. And then I'd have opening 3 in 3rd place. Then opening 2 in 4th place. Then opening 6 in 5th place. Then opening 4 in last place. I like that one the least, bro. But yeah, that's how I'd rank this, the openings. But these openings were fire, though. And yeah, that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe, will greatly appreciate it. And I'll catch y'all next.